We're back and we're going for episode 11 in season 1 of Fury Farm. So I do welcome you all back. Thank you for watching. In pre-advance, you'll probably get at the end of the video as well. Like I say, it's episode 11 and it is Bjornholm map. And like I said, on the last one, we've got a lot to do. So we're just going to jump straight in while I'm talking as well. So we're going to enter into this. Basically what I'm doing here, if you've seen the last one, you'll know where I'm picking up from where I left off. If you haven't, what I've done is I've chopped down this tree and I'm literally just trying to get rid of it. I wonder if that worked quite well there. Oh, hey, that worked quite well. Yeah. So we loaded most of it in, but we couldn't get all of it in the allotted time that I gave myself for the recording. Okay. Yep, that worked right. So I've got these two little branches. One's like attached to the other one, so that's not going to be too hard. This one's going to be the one that's more of a tricky one to do. It's, there we go. I think we've got it. Because it's only small, it's going to be more trickier, and that's what the problem is. I think we'll have to do it the way that I know. It worked. Sort of like judges it on. And we got it. See? It's been a while since I've done that. But with the little tiny ones, that's what you have to do because they are a pain in the backside, but they still get you the money you need. So, that's not too bad. Now, we just need to drop you onto there. That's golden. And now it's just this one. It shouldn't be that hard, actually. So, if we just set it right. I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna do this. Boom, done it. That's good. So, thing is, the profit on this is gonna be really good, and that's what I'm hoping for. So, what I think I might do actually, is see how much I've just made off that one tree. So we'll get out, we'll go running. I don't think I, no, I did put the steering wheel up, that's good. See, the Mass is a very loud truck as well. And I'm wearing headphones so I can hear the sounds, because I do enjoy the sounds. But out of them all, the Mass is the very loudest. It is the loudest tractor I own. So it can blow your ears a little bit. So what we're going to do here is obviously keeping an eye. So we just drive on that. Keeping an eye on the back because we just lost one. That's not what we wanted. Yeah, I do own two Massey Ferguson's. Like I say, they're my favourite tractor. Massey Ferguson is the best tractor I've found. It's like, well, like I say, it's my favourite tractor. So I have two of them. That little one is a bit of a pain in the ass, so hopefully we can just roll around the front of it, pick it up, put it back on. Probably try, you know, if I try to put it on the back end, because there's no wood on the back end of it, or there's no planks on the back end there, it might work out quite well. Let's, have a claw effect. Yeah, it is. It's the tricky one, though. Just get it to the back end of that, that's where I reckon it's going to stay quite well. Just drop that there. It's the one lonely little thing. So we're going to get this back to where it's supposed to be. Right, yep. And drop this down a little. Yep, there we go. And because we are going to be using it quite a lot, and we're going to be using it in that place, we'll just pop it in the shed. So, turn it off, jump out, and go run into the Massey Ferguson now. And get into that one, and from there, Huleman has 53% water, Massey 100% grass, so yeah, we have to dump that grass out. We did leave it on. Let's see, slow and steady, see how this thing on the back goes, see how it's on its own. If it moves, then we're in trouble. If it stays still, then we're fine. And we are on a dolly attached to the Massey, so it's not easy to back up. If we had a truck, it would be really easy to back up, but because the dolly and the trailer cost less without, then actually buying a truck altogether, it worked out a lot better. I'm not trying to overtake. I'm not going to try and overtake because there's a car in front. I think I have to turn down here anyway. No, I don't. I have to keep going and then take the next right. So yeah, because it takes a lot more money to buy a truck, I think it's like 200 grand to buy a truck, the dolly and the trailer work out cheaper. Renting a truck is still 100 grand around that. We do have to rent mud. So it still costs a lot more money to rent a truck, even it's still on there. We've not lost any of them yet, so that's good. And this is why I say the I'm trying to do it slower so I don't lose that, because if I lose that, it's money gone. This is why I'm saying with the dolly in this, it's very cheap and you can earn your money back. Well, I think I've actually earned my money back just by this one tree, because the dolly cost, well, the trailer's 17,000 and I think the dolly's 3,500, and considering how much use I've got out of it, I'd say I've earned my money back for it. But hopefully just take it slow, steady. Obviously when I'm on the way back I can go a little bit faster. I don't want to lose any of them trees, because that's like losing money. It's basically throwing money away. That's why I went and got, even though it was the smallest little branch, I went back and got it, because it's every little bit of money on starting up on the first bit is needed. I do get money on a daily basis because I have them. Ooh, that's bad. I can't get out of this. Don't lose any. I think I've got it stuck. Oh no, there we go. And nearly ended really bad. Right, yeah, like I was saying, because I've got them greenhouses, they do earn me money, which is good. Because then I get money on a daily basis, on an hourly basis, so every hour I get money. It's not much, but it's money that adds up. Right, so. Now backing up with this is never easy, because that dolly decides to swizzle on the slightest turn. So this has to be done really slowly and just like nudging it. It takes a while, it takes a lot out of you. It is literally nudging. Unless you're experienced with this dolly and you know how to back up with it, it's a pain. Every now and again you just drive forward. That's probably one I dropped last time. Yeah, hopefully. Just straighten it up a little. can. Let's slowly back up here. Might be getting there. Might be. Any further, and that's not. Don't know how I've managed to do that, but it just doesn't seem to be budging. So we'll sort that out, but yeah, we went from 52,000 to 83,000. So from one tree, even though we didn't get to do the lot of it because there is a bit still stuck there, I'll get that and I'll work that off with the tractor. That's still a good 31,000 profit, so that's not too bad. Just for one tree. Now we're going to go back, we're going to get little ones done. Little trees, three of them I think it was. And I don't think we're going to be able to get all three of them done in this episode, but I'm going to try my best. Like I said, I'm literally driving straight back now, so hopefully I'm going the right way. I'm pretty sure I have. I've got a pretty good knowledge of the map anyway. Even though I've not played it for a long time, I've got a pretty good knowledge of the map. So it is literally just going. Yeah, I know where I am. So. I'll overtake this one. And then it is just turning right here. I should have turned right before, but yeah. Just turn right here. Yeah. Like I say, it's been a while. I know where I'm going. I should have turned right before, but I didn't, so I had to go around the wrong way, which is like lost a bit of time. But yeah. I might just get one tree done. I'm looking at it. But hopefully, what I'll do is I'll chop four of them down, and then we'll see how long we've got left, and we'll go from there. So yeah, we should. I might not be able to get one molded in, but I might be able to. That's what we're looking at. We're looking at maybe one. Yeah, maybe one. That's what we're looking at. So obviously we're right near where we need to be. You can see the trees that need cutting down. I don't think I've got anything planted on them. No, no, I have got stuff planted on them. It's just they're not growing yet. I might have to, once we've done all this, I might have to speed up the time a little bit just to get them growing. Don't like speeding up the time, but we might have to do it. We're going to park this. It is straightforwardly just here. I'm going to turn that off. We are literally just going to cut these trees down. Really? Didn't even move. Oh, it's gone. Yep, that's that one gone. Yeah, this one going. Is it going? No, it's being a pain. It's going, it's going. It's gone. Right, yeah, so that one is pulling away from there. This one's the next one to be done. These trees are smaller. They just come in three sections. Yeah, all these branches, I hate these branches. They don't deserve as many branches on a tree. Just don't need it. There we go. And it is. Tree rolls. Get that one there. There's four sections because if you do this bit here, it's four sections. And that's a quick and easy tree. So yeah, well, what we'll do is we'll load this up. And then when we come back for the next episode, it is literally the other trees that were just cut down. So, my nice little farming suit. Yeah. Oops. Because of the way the tree actually got cut, or the way it fell, I'm going to have to go in this way. Don't you dare tipple. If you tipple, I'm not going to be happy. And we're done there. So yeah, that's that. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, nearly got tippled again. So, yeah, that's that tree done. Now I need to get these three bits that are left. Hopefully I can get two at once. I was usually good at doing that. But like I said, I've not played it for a good month. I seem to get two at once. Oh, we did. We got two at once. I just couldn't. Now we need to pull this tree off the actual shed, so hopefully this will work. Hopefully. Oh yeah, should work straight away actually. Whoa. Ride two wheels here. See, now we're not. Now we're actually quite good. Right. That is a bit tangled, but yeah. Leave that there. Jump out, get rid of the twigs. Yeah. twigs are going on that one. Twigs are going on that one. And they're going on that one. So we're just going to chop that down. Check that off this. And then chop from this one. And then we've got that one. Five section, I think it is. But yeah, that one's not too bad. And that's pretty much it. That is it done. So now we've loaded one tree. When we come back, we've got another one that's all chopped up, ready to load. So what we'll do is on the next episode we will be loading that tree onto the trailer. Then the tree that's chopped down, we're going to drag it away from where it is now, chop it all into pieces, then load it onto that trailer, and then we'll go for the tree at the back. So all these little mini trees, we're going to chop them all down, we're going to get them on all on one trailer, so it only leaves two trees for one episode, and I reckon that'll be a lot easier to do. But that is it for this episode. It's episode 11. I do thank you for watching. Like always, I appreciate anyone who watches my videos. If you do like it, please hit that thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button, because there'll be plenty of more videos to come. And yeah, if you have any advice, any tips on any mods that you find that are really good and it might benefit me in some way, let me know in the comments below. And for now, that is it, and I will see you in the next one.